Singer CK's song Love Wanting Thing has hit 15 billion views on TikTok. The fast rising Nigerian singer CK, who is known for his viral song Love Wanting Thing, which has become an international anthem, has just hit 15 billion views on TikTok. Congratulations to CK on this. You guys are welcome back to Updates Niger. The voice you're listening to, as usual, is that of the Olamide, and you know the vibes on this platform. We talk about Nigerian celebrity gist, news, and info about the Nigerian entertainment industry. If you are new, please subscribe to this channel, turn on post notification so as to stay updated about the Nigerian entertainment industry. And also to our returning subscribers, thank you for always coming back. Now to CK's song Love Wanting Thing, hitting 15 billion views on TikTok. This song, which was released 2 years ago, got recognition on TikTok through CK's activity with the song on TikTok. Fans fell in love with this song, and so far so good. This song has gathered quite a huge recognition for the fast rising Nigerian singer CK. The song Love Wanting Thing was dropped off his EP CK the First, and this EP is a widely acknowledged EP as one of the best, and this guy has a record with Davido also of Davido's A Better Time album, and the song Glala also is a feel-good song. CK's song Love Wanting Thing has become a huge song everywhere right now, hitting different spots on different charts, and all these are what shape the guy's career. CK's career is at the rise now, making him getting compared to the likes of Wizkid, Davido, and Burna Boy. He just got nominated in the category of the Best African Music Act in the forthcoming Mobo Awards. All these are a pointer to the fact that this guy is gonna eat it real big in the music industry. Well, to enjoy more of our content, you guys know the vibes. Subscribe to this channel, turn on post notification, and also pass your comment in the comment box. Till next time, thank you.